Don't play with it. Don't play with it.
It's given. It's given Beyonce.
She wants some
Gucci. All right, get it.
Hey guys, so welcome to my annual birthday vlog. You already know the vibes. I'm here with my good friend. Hi. Sarah, who's going to be doing my lashes. It's my first time. It's my first time doing my lashes, but because we're turning 21. No. Look, we're back on it. Because I'm turning 21, I just wanted to have a new look and a new vibe. So we'll see how this goes. My good friend of, I don't know how many years, but since reception.
This is so funny.
Literally been friends since reception, guys. This is going on YouTube.
Eh? Do it again.
No, authentic things. Bye, guys.
Hey. You're on YouTube.
Hey, on YouTube. Say hi to my good sis, Jamie. Done. Yeah.
Period.
Wait, let me.
If you say it's too much, yeah, I'll just shoot.
Oh, nice, nice, cute.
Exactly.
Cute. And your guys, girl, who is this?
Your girl got some bottom done.
Yeah, she added some bottoms because Bella Jamie was like, can you actually get bottoms? And Sarah was telling me beforehand, I need to do bottoms. So, but these are nice. Oh, sorry. Don't break it. But yeah, I'm just letting it dry. But Sarah did such a good job.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Sarah's here.
I got my hair done by Yim's Beauty Bar, actually the best. I don't really usually get ponytail, but I really love this.
Yes,
hair.
Link will be in the description, please. Okay. Me and Sarah are in the car now, and she's my personal driver for the day, my chauffeur, chicken. And I'm going to get my eyebrows done because, as you can see, it's just too scary right now. But you're gonna see me elevate, and I'm just gonna keep on giving. I'm gonna keep on glowing up. So you saw me no lashes, now I have lashes. Now you see my eyebrows looking like a jump scare. We'll now go and do them, and then I'm gonna go get some dye so I can finish off my birthday set. I'm coloring my hair. If you didn't know, I used to color hair, so I had to come back.
She still does.
Yeah. I had to come back out of retirement, out of office for this birthday look because we're turning 21, and you know, I need to give 21. I need to, so yeah. Bye. So, walking now, guys.
Going to Heath White.
Watching your Heath.
Yeah. In this place, I just had like, it is very cold. I shouldn't actually be having my phone out in public because, guys, the other day, my phone got stolen from me. Oh my god, the man, I'm gonna have to give you guys a story time, but he snatched my phone out of my hand, and long story short, somebody saved the day. So shout out to that somebody, please. But yeah, bye.
So guys, so time you get in your eyebrows wet.
Thank you so much. Hey guys, so I'm back and I'm looking a bit more cleaner. I got my, I don't know why I'm doing that voice. Not the YouTube voice. No, this is my voice. I'm joking. This is actually how I speak. Thank you. So yeah, I've got my brows done. The lady did rush and she was a bit rough-handed with me. I don't know, like, but yeah, these are, this is what we're working with. And I got some dye. I got some hair dye because I need to finish dyeing my hair. I do. Well, it is finished, but I'm not happy with it because it's too blonde. I need some gold texture in there. That's the look that I want. My personal shaver for the day. And then yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I didn't actually do a proper intro, so you guys, I'm back. I have been away for 1 year. I know, it's just like the last video I uploaded was my 20th birthday vlog, and I'm back again. My 21st birthday, yes, enjoy it. So yeah, I've been missing, but I'm back now, and that's the most important thing. And my lashes are done and my brows are done, and yeah, see you guys now. Bye.
Guys, I look very crazy. My friend, y'all know Abiola, she's doing my hair. It's blonde, it's a nice dirty blonde. I feel like combed out and everything should look nice. So let me see Abiola's reaction to it. I never heard to open the door. Hey, Joe.
I didn't know you'd have the wig on your head.
So Abiola's doing my hair. I'm just getting all the good tea. So watch my facial expressions and I'll be back. Enjoy the music.
When I had less than a dime, couldn't get your love. Couldn't get 20 minutes till I get some 50 minutes. Now we on a phone for like 50 minutes. Can I use had them racing it? It was you from the start, no pre.
Got a gym for my left inside. Got a gym for my left. Ooh. Guys, me and Abiola went to see Odell in person, and it was just too good.
It was too lit.
And it this song, I will never hear it the same because how he performed it in real life. All the time, playing games on my mind. She kind of nifty on my mind. And how he did this bit. Ready, kept on repeating it. Oh, it's just too good, guys. Wow. This is not even melted yet.
It's not even melted yet.
And we are so wet. And this is for my Lena, love. For my Lena, love. When this song played at Odell's, oh, I cried.
Did you?
This was the song that I cried at. Yeah.
Fly passenger on a fun journey. Spark is all I need to make you go on. Cause I'm hopeless till I find you.
I'm in drama. I just wanna get down with that. Can't really be a problem. Anytime I get around you, babe. I just want you to need me. You might really wanna try me, babe. I don't know what I'm proud of.
All I know I wanna ride him, babe. I don't wanna hype you, but you were lucky if my mean ass like you. And your friend too. When you leave us alone, that can check you and still respect you.
I just wanna be your favorite. I just wanna be your favorite.
We'll treat you like the real one's close.
I never thought I'd fuck with you as hard as I did. Sometimes love comes. And it knocks you down. Just get back up when it knocks you down. Knocks you down. Sometimes love comes around.
So it's good because I really wanted some gold pigments in there. I really wanted some, you know, just the light browns in there.
Play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Don't play with it.
Mm-mm. Uh-huh. I just wanna on the tongue. Go on, so the Siri and I read it with a drum. Ask me if I'm finished now. I just begun. Yeah. I ain't giving out no naughty to no. Just for fun.
Are you dumb?
Come on, baby, don't play with it. So guys, Abiola has finished with the install. It's just too good. Like, I just can't even deal at the moment. She didn't have to actually go that hard. I didn't have to go that hard on the color, but we did it anyways. And it's too good.
like, and this blonde really suits me. Like, I was so scared that the blonde wasn't going to suit me, but it actually does suit me, and I just can't stop running my hand through my hair. Can you see the highlights there? It's giving bueno, it's giving multi dimensional. I know you can see that as well. And by the way, when I'm very gassed, I just be speaking anyhow, so don't remind me. This is the face behind the Slay, the in-store. And guys, she's going to Paris for the day. She woke up very early just to do my hair. She's been doing my hair since my 19th birthday.
Yeah.
So good. So good. She did 19, she did 20, and she's done 21. What can I say? What can she say?
To keep it in the family.
Yeah, no, this is the trend. In what matter what time it is. No, guys, I'm telling you, you need to shut the front door right now. Are you sick? Oh no, this is. Am I even real? I'm sorry, my baby.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry, guys, for doing blonde.
Wow.
I'm so sorry for looking this good. You did it in a minute. No, Abiola, this is unreal.
This is gorgeous.
No, I didn't have to go this hard. No, guys, you know I colored this by my genuine self. I had to come out of office for this. Wow. Basically, guys, so I'm going out today. Carissa, my good friend, y'all know her, is taking me out for dinner. Everything about my birthday has been just so last minute, guys. So I ordered my dress yesterday, next day delivery, and it's meant to come today, and they've said that they're going to deliver it from 9:20 to 11:20. Right now it's 10 o'clock. I haven't got it. I need to leave in the next 15 minutes to get my dress. Oh my god, am I gonna get my dress? Like, I need to go for my nail appointment. Really stressed right now, because if my dress don't come, I'm gonna be very annoyed, but making me sick. Bye.
Guys, basically, my neighbor is gonna get my dress for me, and I took his number so that he can text me when he gets my dress, so I can go to my nail appointment in peace. And he was like, don't stress. It's just that birthday stress, you know, don't worry about it. It's gonna be fine, he'll get over me, and I trust that he will. So now I'm going to get my nails done. I'm whispering because, like, you know, and yeah, this is just giving Nicki Minaj.
Hey guys, so I made it to the appointment and I did get my dress. I got my dress, and this is the length I'm going to be doing today. And I'm joking, by the way. But yeah, I'm here and I'm going to show you guys me get my nails on.
Damn, Jera. Be she hard. Damn, Jera. Be she hard.
Guys, it's the shape for me. Yeah, it's the shape for me. It's the length for me. It's given 21. Oh, yes, this is nice. Do you mind? I'm just trying to get to know you. My hands, that's just, you know, a bit of fake tan. Yes, I'm accompanied by some chocolate. Chocolate's really nice. Get ready with me. Guys, you need to go get your lip gloss from Imprinted. Y'all can see that. so good. My good sis Claudia, this is her brand, so go and shop. Me personally, guys, I'm a person who I hate lip gloss that gives you those clocks and you know the white bits that come, but this one is too good. It's moisturizing and it's glassy, as you can see. Y'all already know the vibe. Go and get you some, link in the description box. Let's be FFR. Let's actually be serious. Let's talk some real things. So I'm going to be transparent with you guys because that is what, if I cry, don't mind me. That is what my channel is about. That's what I'm about as a person. I'm somebody who advocates for transparency because I believe that it can help other people. I believe that it can bring healing to others. It can help other people learn, grow, mature, and become their best self. And especially as a woman, I want to help other women as well. So that's why I'm big on transparency. So Tabisa has been away for a year. Why was Tabisa away for a year? Being completely transparent, being completely honest, Tabisa was going through it. And I just feel like I was not me anymore. I feel like I wasn't Tabisa anymore. I feel like, you know, I was in deep dissociation. And if you don't know what dissociation is, it's basically, it can be a trauma response, or it can be caused by other things as well, but it's basically a state in which you don't feel real, your world doesn't feel real, you're disconnected from reality, from the outside world. You just live in day-to-day kind of thing, and there's no, you don't really feel that sense of life, you don't really feel that sense of being. Yeah, so that was me. I was dissociated for the whole of 2022. Yeah, I nearly said 2020. How I can describe it, and this is how I've like described it to the people that I, you know, have spoken to this about, is it just felt like I was living, and just felt like I was living and my head was empty. And it's like, I definitely had good moments and great moments, fun moments, groove, all of it. But like, there was just this emptiness, this numbness. And I feel like last year was like, just hard for me, like uni wise, like mentally, just all of that kind of stuff. And because I didn't, girl, you never put foundation first. Because I didn't feel, I'll be back. So because like I didn't feel like a real person, and I was just like completely dissociated from reality, what is a YouTube channel? And I couldn't even think of what to say, what content to make. I just wasn't, guys, my head was just empty. It was just empty, and there was just nothing going on. There was no ideas. There was nothing I could have done in that state of dissociation. I know we say like, oh, life doesn't feel real and stuff, but like, if you've ever been in dissociation, you know what it is. And it's a really crap thing, because like, for me personally anyways, I know that there's more for me, and I know that there's so much greatness on the inside of me. I don't think it's, you know, random or by coincidence that, you know, I came into the faith at such a young age. Literally, I encountered God at 14. I gave my life to him at 14 and started living with Jesus for since I was 14. And I feel like last year was the year where I questioned God. You know, I got to a place in my faith where I questioned God, and I've never ever questioned God, but it got to that place. And I'm not gonna lie, like, because of some of the things that I was experiencing, it was the year that I felt, don't cry, God. Piano. It was the year that I felt the most unseen,
heard and unloved by God. I don't know if you've ever been in a place where you don't feel like God is there. Like, you know he's there. Like, there's a deep knowing. So you know that he's there. You know that he's good. You know that he answers prayers, that he's this amazing God who's all powerful. He has all authority. Like, you know this, but you don't see that, you know? So I was in a place where, like, I feel like I'm seeing God answer other people's prayers. I'm seeing all these, like, amazing things. And one thing about me, I'm the type of person that, regardless of my own, I'm going to celebrate other people, or I'm going to, like, whatever. That's just the type of person I am. That's the type of friend that I am. But when it's me and God, I'm just like, do you see me? I know I have a calling on this platform of YouTube, and I'm just stuck in dissociation. This is crap. What kind of state is this? Like, God, I'm living life day to day, and I don't even feel like a real human being. I don't feel a sense of purpose. Yes, that's a really good way to put it. I don't feel that I'm fulfilling purpose, or I don't feel that sense of purpose. I've lost that purpose. It's just mundane day to day. And there was a time, someone be transparent. There was a time where, like, I ran away from God. And I was just like, because I was so disappointed with God, in terms of I just don't feel like he was showing up for me. Or I didn't, sorry, that's the correct English. I didn't feel like he was, you know, showing up for me. And I kind of just said, you know what, like, I'm just not even going to be praying anymore. I'm just, you know, like, this is just really crap. And I'm not happy right now, you know. And I see you coming through for other people, but you're not coming through for me. And it's a terrible feeling to feel like God has favorites. And I genuinely feel like, you know, God had his favorites, and I feel like God saw me fit to be his strongest soldier. And it's like, I'm literally just a baby. Like, what are you even talking about? I am God's baby, not the soldier. Look at me. I'm pretty like a flower. Or whatever I said in my last vlog. I look like a pretty flower. I feel like last year, every single month was something, very much something. You always want to know something. For me, every single month was something, and it was just too much, man. It was just too much. Like, I couldn't, you know, when someone, you just can't catch a break. Oh, I couldn't catch a break. But I can come here and testify a year later that, you know, I'm not in that space anymore. That explains my absence from YouTube. That's why I haven't been here. And also, like, I was talking to one of my little sisters who I love so, so much. Shout out Samuela. I might cry when I say this. But I was just like to her, you know what? Like, I feel like I had my time. Sorry, that wasn't me wiping a tear. I was like, you know what? I feel like I had my time. And, you know, my time on YouTube was great from, like, 15 to 17. I'm just like, yeah, like, I don't really feel like I don't really feel like there's a place for me. Yeah, like, I just feel like I missed my time because of all the things I was going through, and obviously not being consistent on YouTube and stuff. I was just feeling like, you know, I don't know if there's a point. Yeah, that's how I can put it. I don't know if there was a point in continuing with my channel, and just feeling like I'm so behind on life and I've missed out, and there's no really need. And she encouraged me, and she was like, the reason why, like, we're able to even, like, that I know you is because of your YouTube channel. She's like, I know you because of your YouTube. Before Instagram, before TikTok, before everything, anything, sorry, it was YouTube. That's, you know, your first love. That's the first way I, you know, encountered you. And it would be such a shame for you to, like, call it quits. Like, come back. She was like, come back to YouTube. Come back to YouTube. And I was like, I will. And she really encouraged me, because it just reminded me that it's bigger than me. And when I start thinking like that and start saying that, I've missed out on so much time, or, you know, I've delayed myself, or there's no point in this because you haven't been here for a year, so, like, all of that kind of stuff. When I sit back and look at that,
That's me trying to be the author of my life. That's me trying to take control. That's me playing God. How dare I? God didn't say that, you know, there's no space for me. God never ever said, you know, I'm behind, I've been set back, or, you know, all of that kind of stuff. God hasn't written you off, so don't write you off. And that's my bet. I'm not going to write myself off, even though, you know, I still feel like the pain and the hurt and the dissociation and all of that slowed me down and just delayed where I could have been. It's not over till God says it's over. And that's why I'm back and I'm better, like Bryson Tiller. Not funny. So yeah, that is my story of Balamori. So I hope that you, you know, just, I don't know. Hope you appreciate my transparency, but I'm back. And, you know, I'm just going to take it slow in my own pace, but I'm not going to give up on Cinderella Beauty, because it's not an accident that at 15, I heard God say, start this platform. It's not an accident. And we will, hopefully, as we journey together and as I continue to make YouTube and my following grows, my audience grows, we can see God's glory manifest, however, and we can see why God wanted me to be on this platform and why he called me here at such a young age of 15. So I'm just gonna play some music now, guys, because, you know, it's just that season. We're gonna start off with some Amapiano. Other than the window shopping. I primed my face, by the way. Okay, then I'm gonna add my Nas in the shade Maria. I'm gonna use this. It's old, but this is just to even up my skin tone. I'm gonna finish my makeup and then I'm gonna come back, I think. My hair's so long, I feel like this is gonna take long. I don't know. Let me try my dress first, because I don't know if I should straighten it or leave it straightened or curl it. Oh, this is good. So I'm going to dinner with my friend Carissa. She's taking me out to eat. I'm really happy with how this look turned out. The blonde, it gives the makeup is given to the lashes. I slashed it for the hair, everything, the hair, Nia styles, I'll put that in the description box. My friend, I'm gonna make sure she starts her business this year. I'm gonna bully her to start doing installations because she's too good. And I colored it and we just keep it at me. And I did my makeup. And oh yeah, these nails are done by the Nail Trap. I'll put her down below. Look at my nails. What? Are you even New York? But yeah, I'll let you guys know when I'm in the cab and then at hers. Well, at a restaurant. Guys, so I made up. I'm with Marissa.
Auntie Rissa, baby.
Yes, this is our Auntie Rissa. And we're just gonna look at the menu. Wait, let me even position my phone for you guys. So I'm gonna see what I'm gonna organize. My problem is I need to see it first.
Like what it looks like?
Yeah. Honey pork sounds and looks good. Can I have the honey pork, please? And then can I also have jasmine rice as a side, please?
So just to let you know, Lisa, all the rice and the noodles, they're made to share between the two.
Oh, okay. Just but you want egg rice.
If you don't like that,
that's fine. Yeah, I don't like egg rice. Oh, actually, no. I do. Can we have this, but without the egg? Yeah. So can we have egg fried rice without the egg? Thank you so much.
I was on a plane with the wine. You call me Whitley, I go to Hill, Maine. Listen to the baddest in the school, the baddest in the game. Excuse me, honey, but nobody's in my lane. When you was in New York, you was in the Yankee. I was working with Chase, I was
cooking. Oh, it just has to be up close. Okay, so guys, I'm with Carissa. Food's come. She got some spring rolls
and chili wings,
and then we've got some rice,
egg fried rice without the egg. So technically it's just spring onion and I don't know,
and this thing and this thing. And then I got some honey pork, which looks really really good.
Hey, they're watching a fail live.
Don't drop it. Guys, I'm a pro at this and I don't even know how. Let me show y'all. Wait, hold on.
Period.
No.
Eat
what
it
the
pretty.
Hell?
Period. Eat it pretty.
This drink is really good, guys.
Yeah, it's really good.
So good. Now I'm really impressed by the fact that I can eat with chocolates. First time. They didn't take me to school for this. I didn't go to school for this.
On my own.
Just now. So, but okay, don't flop now to be fair. So awesome. Look.
This food is too good.
Like when I told you the situation, that was the last. That was the last time. I'm not talking about it again. So. Yeah.
The meal blouse here doesn't exist.
You know, this is my new wineskin, please.
Literally. It's 21 though. It looks like. Or do you feel like it's gonna be the. No, it cannot be the same as 20 actually.
Oh, forbid. If it's the same stuff from yesterday, no. I don't want it.
If it's the same stuff like I ate last night, forget it.
Remember that. Like, for your 20th birthday, we were doing 20 and
60. 20 years! 20! 20 years!
20
years!
20 years! 20 years! 20 years! We did 26 and sexy last year, and today we're doing 21 and sexy. 21 and sexy.
That's the vibe that we're giving. And this one is not 21 and just sexy. Last year was treacherous.
Yeah, no, yeah. Last year was something.
Treacherous. This is a sugar though. Mm. Mm. Lord, I'm
know when scripture comes and says, taste and see that the Lord
comma
is good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm tasting it.
Yeah.
I can taste and I can see that he is indeed. Mm-hmm. He is too good.
He is.
Let's get the bill. That's how good God is.
Period.
That's how good he is. Mm-hmm. How should we do this, brother and sister?
Can I have
one of them? No, but I'm to eat. I don't know how to do rice with chopsticks. Oh, I have so much time. Guys, I'm gonna try to use the
see, period. You got it.
Oh, yeah. It's good.
Is it good?
That's good. She wants some meat, she wants some good
cheese.
Yeah.
You know that not everyone
is. Yeah.
In the school.
It's given. It's given Beyonce. It's given Beyonce. I can see your halo.
It's
halo.
Nicki Minaj,
Nicki Lewinsky, Nicki the Harry Juki Barbie.
It's giving Blondie. It's giving what's that lady's name? Big Lotto.
Big Lotto. That's exactly what Abiola said. She said it's giving Mulatto. Like.
Big. Oh yeah, Mulatto. Sorry.
It's giving Mulatto.
She doesn't go by Big Lotto no more.
Oh, is it okay?
Yeah. Big Lotto. Period.
Hey y'all. It's my birthday. We are 21. We are 21. Praising God, thanking God for life, for bringing me this far, for how much I've grown, for how I've matured, how I've healed. Like, I'm 21. How do I feel on this special day? I feel fulfilled. I feel grateful.
I feel happy. I feel grateful and I feel fulfilled.
I don't know what this chapter holds, but I think this year is going to be a good one. But I'm going to order me some food. When it's my birthday, I don't make breakfast. I order breakfast in. I'm going to spend my day. I'm going to spend the day in worship and just talking with God. And then going out with the girls. Gonna go roller skating. That's gonna be really, really fun. Gonna go roller skating.
I've tried to roller skate before with my cousins. So we're gonna see how this is gonna go. Yeah, we're going roller skating with the girls. It's my birthday. And the music, I hope
you guys will
good.
Fall though. I'm not
gonna
guys,
fall.
Guys, oh my God. You know, when I went roller skating, I felt so bad. Everyone came up to me and they was like, oh, you okay?
I was so embarrassed.
I hope that's not
me.
Oh, no.
We are here. Denise's birthday was yesterday. We are birthday twins. 22 years in. We did it!
So, I put them on so
and we've never done this before.
This is not child's play.
This is not child's play. We don't know what we're doing. Guys, I don't know how we're going to do this.
You can't even fail and break your hand. Guys, this is too hard for me. No, it's too easy for Abiela. It's too hard.
Guys, I've fallen like 5 times. Mm-hmm. So that even came up to me. He was like, this is the second time I'm saving.
What? Why would he say that to you? But yeah, we're walking one. Two. This is what we have to do because it's just too hard. Sorry. I know it's so hard. Thank you. Personally, I love some Caribbean food, so I've ordered some Caribbean twist jerk ribs with the jerk rice. I'm gonna end this vlog here and I'll be back tomorrow as I prep for Saturday, just having a girls' night. Gonna cook some food, music, karaoke, good vibes. Yes, I'm gonna end the vlog here. What else? Oh, and I'm going to see, this is how I'm not even thinking. Hey guys, it's the morning after. Today is meant to be like a girls night, whatever. I'm cooking as I did last year because I am the big mummy. They call me big mummy. Yeah. And I'm just making mac and cheese. Everybody loves my mac and cheese. I think I make the best mac and cheese that these girls have ever tasted in their life. So I'm making mac and cheese and some wings. I'm just gonna make sweet chili jerk wings. Petunia's staying around tonight, so y'all gonna see Petunia. Y'all know Petunia from her 21st birthday. I did a vlog for her. Go check out that vlog on my channel. I'll probably link it down below. And she's getting married this year. Too good.
We need to celebrate Tabisa's 21st birthday. Ourselves, what we love about Tabby.
My favorite thing about Tabby is that like she's just so welcoming.
Yeah.
Like, even though we've not known each other that long, like it never felt awkward or anything like that.
Yeah.
And I feel like you're someone really easy to like be around and chill with, and like and like you're really not judgmental either.
Yeah.
Even if people do things that don't align with your views, like you're not judgmental.
My favorite thing about Tabby is her humor. I just think she just has a funny way of articulating things, and I love that about her. Yeah,
thanks.
She doesn't take life too seriously.
Thanks.
My favorite thing about Tabby is that she's strong-minded.
Thank you.
Let's say if she has her heart set on something, no matter how much you try to convince her otherwise, there's no changing her. Like, right. Very yeah. set in her mind. I feel like her values so and her everything. That
Right.
But her values are very close to her heart.
And
yeah,
that's
good.
Yeah. Thanks.
Hey guys.
Hi,
Jubilee.
Thank you.
Nobody else wanted to greet me?
I was drinking Jubilee.
That's what you don't want to
hear again. Hey Jubilee.
I love the name.
My favorite thing about Sabisa, I think, in a positive way, I think she always challenges her friends. Like, I don't think there's a time that you can bring something before Sabisa and she won't push you to be there or show you. I think you have a really beautiful way of showing people the fullness of their capacity and the fullness of like what they can accomplish in a very subtle but challenging way.
One thing I love about Tabby is how welcoming she is as well, and her story times. Tabby's story times, they're always so interesting. And I feel like I'm there as well when I'm listening to them.
Yeah.
Yes,
Kitty. My favorite thing about Tabby is that she's very authentic. Mm. Like, no matter who she's around,
right.
what she's doing, she's right. always 100% herself.
Real. Yeah.
Yeah. Always.
Always
that. Girl.
Tabisa is my favorite crook.
Right.
And every day I do not fail to send Tabisa a message saying, Tabisa, please. Tabisa, please. Carisha, please. Right. Yeah, that's one thing I love about her, that like we're literally right here. We could send each other the same exact thing at the same exact time. Because we're just right here.
Right. Tabisa. No, I love how we're just so in sync. We share one heart, one mind, you know, for people, for psychology. Yeah. I really love that about, you know, our friendship, our sisterhood. Like, I don't have to explain myself. Yeah. She just already knows.
My name's Britannia.
Hey, Britannia.
Yes.
Moments.
Yeah. Mm.
That's so true.
It was very funny. He captures moments and just creates a beautiful story out of everything. I love he's my favorite troll, as Carissa said, but no plagiarism.
Right,
my favorite troll.
Synonyms, yep.
Sabisa is very scary. She's very mysterious.
How?
It's given mysterious.
How?
But but last and not least, we are definitely one.
Yeah. I would like you to expand on how I'm scary.
Just hold it for one second.
The only thing I know, she said, I'm not thinking.
You pass carry down,
slow down, I call it cold down.
Something tells me that you're bad for us. Heart you're unfaithful, girl, I'm waiting on you. How fine, girl, I find you. Help me. when I looked at you. Perfect as in who are you? Perfect as in you are you. Fuck everyone is a foe.
You know that this is a point in time for everything, and I'm glad I'm at a point in time.
Is it good?
It's too good.
Faith, what are you saying?
Tell
her. Sammy, two guys. Right. How is it? Too good.
You're 22. Too hard to handle. Girl, I wanna handle you. Woman's upon you, baby. You're 22.
When I got a lot of me, so for something, for me, I'm not going to be. Just get back up when you've been doing your thing. One thing I want.
It's in Tozakudala. I said I miss you. I really miss you. So sorry. I'm sorry, my baby. Tolele, my baby. You didn't mean it. I'm so sorry now.
I can have this moment.
since my moment. I waited all my life, I can tell it's time. Drifting away, come with the sunset. In the moment, I just feel so alive.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I really do hope you enjoyed it. Can't wait to journey with you guys and put out more videos. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys, have an amazing week. Special shout out to these girls for making my birthday extra special.